Where are we going, Dad?
We're gonna go shoot some guns.
But I thought we were going to the carnival.
No, not today.
Mom said you were taking
me. Your mom lied.
I hate you when you shoot guns. I wanna go home.
Cool down, Billy. We're gonna have some fun. I promise we'll go to the carnival next time. Listen, be a good boy, keep quiet, and do as you're told. Get out of the truck, Billy.
Stay here.
Hey, man.
My man.
Oh,
this
it's happening.
Definitely. I've been waiting for this for a long time.
We didn't think you'd show up.
What are you talking about? Please. I always show up. Why'd you bring the kid, man?
The wife thinks I'm a babysitter.
You promised Billy that you'd spend the day with him.
Today's my only day off.
What? So once again, you're just going to ignore your son?
Fine, I'll take him with me today. God, I'm sick and tired of you yelling at me all the
you're
time.
You're tired of me yelling? I'm tired of you ignoring your son.
Get off my case. I said I would take him with me today.
Good. Remember that you promised Billy the carnival.
Fine, I'll take him to the carnival.
The doctor will see you now. Right this way.
You know Billy hates guns, but they scare
him. Come on, Billy.
What's wrong with that? That's a big boy.
I can't believe you. Did you give him earplugs?
No.
You didn't. You idiot. This is your fault. How many times have I told you that if you're going to take our son shooting, that he needs to wear earplugs?
Wait a second. You're blaming me for this?
Yes.
Hello? Hello? Hello, can you hear me? Hello, Billy. Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Look at where I was going.
You almost killed the cat.
You should have got out of the way.
You made your kid deaf and now you want to kill his cat?
You should be paying attention.
Take this pain.